And then when they suck and first day back to work, you'd rather be probably sitting at home with a cup of cocoa, wouldn't you? Fuck! You wouldn't.
Fuck cocoa!
Yeah, come on then. Fuck cocoa.
Fuck cocoa!
With milk or water?
Milk.
Or half and half? Half and half. Okay. Cinnamon? Yeah. It's supposed to be a serious fucking thrash battle bar. It's all about cocoa. We're going to continue with a song from the album which came out in 1989. Yeah, you know the one I wasn't on. This, in fact, is the title track of that album. For the first time since 1988, I'm going to sing this motherfucker live. In Search of Sanity!
We'll be right back. force right now.
Let's have forces!
Yeah! Fucking wait.
Yeah.
this last week. Let's have a big fucking hand for Demonic Resurrection. Gentlemen, you've been fucking awesome. Thank you very fucking much. A big hand for Actionary! Splendid. A big hand for lovely Kelly on the merch. Come on. She's worked fucking hard this week. Respect. But I think most of all, as I think you guys would agree, this is a gentleman back here from the valleys. This man has been fucking awesome. One man crew. Let's have a big fucking hand for Dylan. For you guys and the girls on the other side, thank you very much for coming out. Metalheads of the world unite! We are one! We are the Metal Forces! We'll be right back. course, two other people on this fucking crew this week, and I wanted to wait till the end of this fucking set to thank them for making us sound good and look pretty. Could you give a big fucking hand to the two guys in the middle here? Ed, the sound man, and Matt, the magician with the fucking lights. Thank you, gentlemen. You've been fucking awesome. Thank you, Birmingham!